just a, it's a sport of what you put into it. You know, nobody can be you. It's not a baseball team, it's your own self. You go out there, you train hard every day, you're gonna be good. You know, fast, it's growing, lots of cool friends. It's good times. This one is a lie. Sat around laughing and watched the last one die.
Remember, talk about some of the riders.
Oh man, we got oodles of riders. Anything from a 4-year-old rider, 3-year-old rider, on up to 61. And we've got nationally ranked riders, we got world ranked riders, creating a great atmosphere and great training facilities.
Probably just barely been on a bike out here.
I've got kids on balance bikes out here running the track, and they're so cute. They just go out there and run the rhythm. They just want to be like the big boys, you know? They just want to be there jumping. Oh yeah, you know, it's A, it's athletic, and B, we provide a healthy environment, no drugs, no alcohol, provide just healthy fitness. The non-profit tracks, the only one in King County. None of us get paid here, we're just for the support of BMX as a whole. We've created a scholarship fund for Jill, with the help of the Olympian Jill Kintner, and with her we've raised some money to help kids that would like to try the sport but don't have the funds to do it. And we're here to loan bikes, loan some helmets, and provide a great time. And the coaching to go along with it.
Feet on the pedal. All right, that'll help roll you down. All right. We're gonna go right from here, alright? Alright, ready? Stand up, buddy. Stand up. Stand up.
May 9th and June 6th, we're having a BMX bike rally. And it's to get the kids out. We're gonna teach them BMX. If they've never ridden it, we're gonna get some bikes out here to let them try it. And if they want it, you know, we got the scholarship fund to help them get into it if need be.